studying in class 5th section R from International Indian School, Ajmer. Today I am going to show you an experiment on density of water. For this experiment, I have 3 glasses filled with water and 3 eggs to test it. In the first glass, I have normal water. In the second and third glass, I have salt water. In the third, I have only poured half glass with water. To test the density of water, I will drop each egg in the each glass. I dropped the egg in the first glass. You can see it is sinking. It sank to the glass. I dropped the egg in the second glass. You can see it is floating in the water due to higher density. This egg is also floating. Now I will add some water in the third glass. Now I have added some water in the third glass. You can see the egg is floating in the middle of the glass because in the bottom it is more denser than the top of the water. That's why the egg is floating in the middle of the water. Thank you. Have a nice day.